We're back again. It's Yamcha's turn. He has a one.
Come to think of it, the Turtle School and Crane School used to be enemies.
We may be allies, but I won't go easy on you.
I feel like even years after all that happened, that's a weird thing for them to say. It's not like Tien got possession of the school, he just wears the uniform.
Looks like it's my turn!
Ready? Spear ball!
Sure, all his moves, even his signature on his Wolfang fist, which does is basically nothing. He moved out of the way. I should have fired sooner. Damn it. Everything out of the dirt is a little bit too slow. I do appreciate that they all have so many fight styles, because even though they're in Goku went to this, and Orochi, but Emotes is a trainer by it. They taught themselves like their own fighting techniques.
I'm looking forward to this.
Try not to bore me, okay?
To restart because of the stupid raccoon kid
Game
thing.
Over.
There we go. Oh boy. Here's the one that connects to Krillin. Kid Boo. Kid Boo's galaxies aren't too, isn't too big. Why? I guess he was there for both of them.
Game over. I'll show you what a real
Wait, no, I don't think
do.
He was on
Maybe I should show you how powerful I've really become.
You know, there's a lot of damage to freeze up complimenting Yamcha's looks because freeze takes a chance of it.
You ready? Spear ball!
I didn't charge up any key. That sucks. Oh well.
I'm
so tired of seeing that cool. When they do that, they leave the the area of effect, and then they go right back into it. Okay, Yamcha has a lot more going on than I thought he would. Keep not paying attention to. No.
If you get in my way, I'll have to take care of you too, got it?
Hey, don't underestimate me!
An itch. Some boring. I just hit him and can't do anything.
Reload.
wasn't sitting.
Wait, so you find the grade off.
Boring. Boring, boring. I think I'm playing this game too much. I'm trying to finish it. Thankfully, I'm thinking Battlezone, you actually get to choose our character. But there you go. Well, we'll see when we get there.
No more playing around!
I swear, I didn't even use it a second time. That's how I saw this. More and then we come. And it's a Shenron. Okay, so. Wait, do I have to beat them? I also realize there's no timer on the screen, which means I do have to beat them. Seconds. Just can't leave Yamcha alone with these things, can you? Oh.
That's it. No more. No more playing around.
Play these. Okay. he just kind of held him. I wonder if he's so intent on throwing with the gacha, by the way. Also, this sounds like... No, I'm pretty sure I said it before. This sounds like more. This doesn't sound like right. Good for you, Yamcha. Fight. We can finish off the Cybermen, Dr. Gero, and Emperor Nighting Galaxies now. I like
Come
how these
on.
Episodes basically are filler content for me. One down, two to go. Last one probably be Saturn and watch. Around the wall, so we might have a curve. Versus Simon on the team. It was. Why? Alright, now Yamcha's complete, so next is gonna be Kid Buu. Should be right up here somewhere, right? Right? Alright, cool. So we'll see you next time for Kid Buu. See you later.